presenting Vivace Legacy from Sonokinetic. This is the return of one of our most beloved libraries, and this time it's completely free. When we released the original Vivace over a decade ago, we had no idea how this legacy of orchestral scoring would develop and shape Sonokinetic in the years that followed. Since then, we've developed our orchestral scoring concepts way beyond what we ever could have imagined. We always wanted to go back and give Vivace a second chance in the spotlight, so we've spruced up the interface, tightened up the programming, and polished the samples. Vivace Legacy is totally free, runs in Native Instruments Free Contact 7 Player, and is fully NKS compatible. So let's dive into the patches. There are five main themed folders with a total of 11 patches, beginning with the folder Expressionists and Tutti Suspense. These four patches are orchestrated phrase loops tempo-synced to your host DAW. The recorded tempo is 130 BPM, but the performances will stretch to conform to your project. The Expressionist A and B patches can be used to score action, chase, and thriller scenes, and these are mostly strings. There's a tuning control to switch global tuning from 440Hz to 442 and back again. Tutti Suspense A and B are more tension chords and motifs. If you click here on an instrument section, you'll see the score view, where you can scroll through sections to examine the notation. By default, all patches load with the Tutti mic, but you can also activate balcony, Decca, and wired mics. And mix them with the faders. In the harmonics folder, you'll find fully orchestrated chords played in a variety of ways. The first patch, Legacy Chords, features four different chord shapes recorded in all 12 root keys. Legacy crescendo chords build to a dynamic crescendo. Legacy sustained chords operate in a slightly different way, with minor chords on the green octave and major chords on the blue octave. Don't forget that you can use the mod wheel to ride expression. The two key switches here are for monophonic and polyphonic modes. Polyphonic is especially useful for constructing extensions from two or more chords. The name Inceptive Brass should give you a clue as to the inspiration behind this patch. Sustain, portado, staccato, and short and long crescendi are available on the yellow key switches. There are also some additional options for microphone mixing and a 4-band EQ, plus a reverb control to help you shape the sound. The runs and endings are up and down motifs recorded in all 12 root keys and are tempo synced. Quick note on these two key switches, which dictate whether the green root chord key selection keys will trigger a cue, or whether they just change the key and are silent. You can also purge individual cues to save RAM. These are the shocks and stabs, fully orchestrated hits and clusters. Quite often a phrase will come with a few different variations. To choose these, just select them via the yellow key switches here. Just one more thing. You can purchase the full conductor scores for Vivace Legacy from the Sonokinetic website. These are 190 pages of full orchestral writing, great for study and dissection. So that's just a snapshot of the cues and phrases on offer within Vivace Legacy. Download the full library now, completely free, and see how it can bring the realism of a symphony orchestra to your own projects. For more information, tech specs, and audio demos, head to sonokinetic.net.